Hello and welcome back to another YouTube video. And today we're going to be doing the Minecraft series, just me, part 2. So here we are in the mine stuff, like where we left off last time. So yeah, here we are. Gosh, I need more torches. Yeah, I went offline, grabbed a wee bit more iron, not in Kratos. Get out of here as well. That's a big problem if we don't know our way out. Usually what I do is just follow the torches. Don't know if you guys do that, but that's what I do. Yeah, I should make like a wee hut here, maybe. Yeah, it turned out I'm peaceful for when I was away, because I had to go somewhere. Didn't want to die. I know you're probably like, why not just save the world and go out? But nah, I just wanted to stay in it, so then I don't have to do that when I come back. Look at all this iron, we have 43. Probably once I get up to, you know, around back, I'll probably get out of here ASAP. Let's go, just 14 more pieces left, and then we're done. Right, so here's 3, I think it is. Wait, more than 3, guys. Let's go. That's 5, I think. So here's all the, right, and then, yeah, look, another piece of it. Ooh, more iron, yay. So yeah, the main key of this video is to find diamonds and make a nether portal. That's the main part of this. Here guys, just 4 more pieces of iron. I think you might be able to do it in the speed part of the video. This is what I think, guys. I don't know if it's what you think, but let's hope it is, guys. Okay, this jump. Well, you should guess no. Well, you're correct. You should guess yes. You are totally wrong. So we can make ourselves a bunch of armor, a bunch of tools, finally make our houses. Yeah. I have to find a way out. Well, definitely not that way. Where did we come from? So we came... I don't know if we came from up here. No, we did not come from up there. We have to find a passage. Ooh. I think I know where we're going now. Yes! Remember this, guys? It was up here, I think. Yeah. Yeah, we should have to explore that. This way? Oh, there's 8. Right, I see daylight. Yes, guys, we made it all alive. Let's go. Yeah. The village. Kind of haunted, right. Let's go back to near spawn, build a house, so then if we die by any mobs, we can just respawn instantly. I think I'll build it over here near the wood. That's what I think I'll do. Might have fit in one of the villagers' bed. Well, there is no villager, so that's alright. subscribe to the stream. Right, so that's 2, 3, 1. Just one more. I don't think we need any more food, guys. We've got tons and tons of bread. Like, only not even halfway through what we started with. You know, I think I'll start with this. Come on, Dean. Why do you not like me? Right, so let's just get this food. So then. Water. Guys, did you hear that? There was a spider underneath me, but I don't know where it went. And plus, if we run out of bread, we've got tons of food here. What is that sound? Shut up, spider. What happens if there's a cave under here? Yeah, I'm first, baby. We can go fishing for a time. Like, that would be good. Right, I think I'll build my house just here, sure. It's gonna be quite tiny, don't judge it. So it needs to be right here. I've got not that much wood about, to be honest. So this is going to be the shape of the house. Yeah, I know, pretty small, but I'm going to extend it during the series. So let's make like a thing here. Perfect. And a wheat doorway. Nope, did it wrong. Let's do this. I think this looks alright. Comment down below if you like the house that I'm making. Alright, beep. Beep boop. Beep boop beep. Beep boop. Unfortunately. Okay. I literally hate these controls. Let's place everything down and let's make us feel like home. Here. 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 Perfect. Right. I'll start that one early. Alright, I'll go get some wood done. This is probably one of the greatest videos I've ever done, for sure. Probably part 3 will be better. Let's get my ladders out. I'm so glad I took those ladders from the villager's house. This is so much wood, water, fishing in a future video. I'll probably do that offline. Sure. Do it offline because I'm guessing that would be boring for you guys. I don't want you guys to be bored. Wait, or do I? No, I don't. Oh my goodness, so much experience. So I'm going to make a stone shovel, so I don't want my iron making a shovel. Oh yeah, we're just going to make a flooring. And that will be our first one for this part of the episode. I'll have doors next episode because I can't be bothered to play this episode. I never knew you could actually flip beds now. Okay, I'm going to sleep. Right. I did not think there would be this much spiders overnight. I did not think that, guys. It's just so many. Don't make a mistake. Alright guys, we're done. Why is there like three or four spiders out here now? What is going on? I think I should get a shield ready. This will be the end of the video, guys. Bye!